old friend of mine. We date back to like Penn State college years.
Yep.
So first of all, you debuted your own line of home decor on QVC today.
I did some holiday decor today.
It's called what?
Simply Stunning by Janine Graff.
Yes.
Yes.
So check it out on QVC.com.
Please.
Or at least that of it that you can find that hasn't sold out. Joe and I just got back from Puerto Rico for a 5-day trip with Jagger.
Oh my gosh. I saw that post of her on the hammock.
Mm-hmm.
I so wanted to be Jagger.
Oh, well.
It was so cute.
We are considering adopting more kids if you want. I mean, I don't know about older kids. They're a lot more work. But anyway, we took a Luminara candle with us because we have two Luminara candles in her bedroom all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And
I just
figured, okay, it's been a long time since we've taken her anywhere and she's not slept in her main crib.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna recreate home. And so it's you guys, Luminara, came to Puerto Rico with us.
That's awesome.
Here we are with a sale price on what I think is a holiday staple. Like you mm-hmm. think of that Hallmark Channel movie where they're all sitting around the like 10 top dining room table for Thanksgiving. And there's taper candles, but they're normally so taper and so skinny and thereby so unsteady if they're real flame that you're afraid that one kick of the table, they're gonna fall
right
over and light the whole thing on fire. So you guys brought us a set of two. You're choosing either the ivory or the red in your set. You're choosing either the shorter 8-inch set of two
right
or the taller 12-inch set of two. These are the look of real without the flame fire of real, and you get the remote as well.
You do. You get the brand new remote. You're gonna get 200 hours of glow time, and you're getting a true, full, smooth wax taper candle. So we call it taper, and then we're giving you this realistic kind of melted down drip look. So this is really cool. We really wanted to give you all the realistic features that you would find in a taper candle without the real waxy mess. So you get that famous flame, that dance of light. This is gonna set that romantic dinner. This is gonna be that beautiful candlelight on your mantle with all of your decorations. And this is gonna be everyday candle that you can use
oh, yeah
on a timer, 5-hour timer. So and with the new remote, we have other programmable timer options, 4, 6, 8, and 10 hours.
It's
easy decorating.
I love the little
drippies. Isn't that cool?
It's giving me Disney Haunted Mansion.
Right, and that's where it came from.
They started the technology. There's like a magnet in there or something?
Yeah, it's electromagnetics and LED light. So there, let me just say, there are quite a lot of other flameless candle brands that try to mimic what we do, and nothing compares to the realism that you get. Because this is patented, it's innovative, and it's pretty much fabulous.
So I'm just going to say, too, that they are dipped in wax, so they feel like a wax candle. They steady themselves in any kind of whatever we call this. Sorry,
that's a little candle pedestal.
Thank you so
yes
much.
Because
they are the kind of like waxy feel. It's not like smooth plastic that would be. It's for all intents and purposes. They look.
That's the trick.
Yeah.
So the bottom is tapered. It's kind of rubberized, so it's going to stick in there. If you twist it, it'll turn it off, and that's how you get your batteries in and out.
And the batteries, by the way, are 2 AA's per candle. You have to provide them. We don't, but you do get the remote. Isn't it true though?
What?
Okay, don't forget too. You get a set of 2 8-inch or 2 12-inch.
I'm just playing with colors.
Isn't it true, seriously, that on the Hallmark Channel, whenever you see movies,
yes,
you see the Luminaras?
Well, quite a lot. And also the Real Housewives.
Oh, right.
Their reunions, they always have.
Oh,
their,
that
I'm always,
I didn't know.
I'm always watching and seeing different places where I'm finding that Luminara. But the thing about it is movie sets, TV sets, everyone is going for this look because I like what you're thinking.
Well, because here's the thing. Think about where you could put a pillar that you wouldn't normally, because a real flame teetering on something that's like a toothpick would freak you out.
Right.
Now, hi, Leslie. Leslie from Mr. Christmas is coming up shortly. You can, I mean, granted, I'm shoving it in here with a bunch of
yeah, but you know what?
You get my idea, right?
You can shove it in there.
Now, and you don't have to worry about the evergreens.
Right.
Or anything else catching on fire. It's not a real pillar, even though it looks and casts light on the background of the wall like a real pillar.
Look at the wall. That's what I love. I mean, that look how high up.
Yeah, yeah.
So
yeah,
that's the hallmark of a Luminara candle. You get the dance of light from above, you get the glow from below, and then you get the reflection, the shadows, the ambiance.
I like the 12-inch ones.
Yeah, they're really dramatic.
And I kind of like getting a set of each.
I think I personally would like a set of each because then you can really create that staggered look. And if you love symmetry, then you can have them on either side.
All right, here's what your choices are. And okay. Here are the updates. Okay, so they're all sale price because that's the nature of the 2-day countdown to Christmas.
Yeah, I'm bringing them back.
Thank you,
to
fine. Okay, so you have either your choice of the shorter 8-inch, thank you, awesome, mm-hmm. or the taller 12-inch. Now, they are wax dipped, so they feel like wax candles, but obviously they don't burn down and get sooty and gross. Now, the red tall 12-inch, you get the set, not the holders, but the candles. 4 dozen remain, and that's it. In the 8-inch, 400 remain. By the way, come with a remote.
Yes.
And a timer, 5 hours. Ivory 8-inch, 300 left. Ivory 12, I love it.
This is stunning. And then you can pick 4, 6, 8, or 10-hour options with the remote and the 5-hour timer that's built in.
10 hours.
10 hours. So you're partying it up.
Thank you.
You're not babysitting the candles.
That's
you're not
right.
going to burn out. They're not going to go out. And if you, by the way, you leave them glowing all night, you wake up. Thank God it's not a real candle.
Huge right? call out on my part to any candle maker watching, including Luminara. Those 5-hour timers, it's way too short. First of all, there's more darkness in winter.
Right.
So it goes dark
That's why we did this.
And if I stay up until midnight on a mm-hmm. Friday night and my candles, they go out at like 10 o'clock. So 10-hour timer is the bomb.com.
This is for real life and year round, not just for the holidays.
We look so pretty in candlelight.
I know. And your house will always look cleaner.
Yeah, and my hair never sets on fire.
Right, like mine actually did once.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's another story.
That, 12-inch. Limited in both red and ivory. Two candles you get. Two mm-hmm. candles. Sale price for the limited time of this event. Thanks, girl.
See you
but
soon.
I will just see you like in
a couple minutes.
Because this is the Janine Show featuring Sean Killinger. Coming up in less than 10 minutes, we have a one.